topic is patient experience and operational efficiencies as far as the medication is concerned in hospitals. I think the first disclosure is that we have partnership with 1MG. 1MG is our OPD pharmacy partner in all locations in northern part of the country, which includes Ranchi, Indore, Gurgaon, Delhi, and now in Lucknow. So a lot of stuff which we are doing is in very close conjunction with 1MG. Am I audible? As far as pharmacies are concerned, they are typically moving from traditional manual to smart automated pharmacies. They are off the record to traceability. What it means is that earlier we used to go to the pharmacy and we used to have medicines. Nobody knows that whether it is an OTC or a prescribed, who is issuing it, what the batch is, and stuff like that. And from piling inventory to smart inventory, what it means is that right from your stockouts to minimum threshold to maximum thresholds to your seasonality in the healthcare, all those factors have been bought in. And to the extent that what we are bringing now into the hospital is that just-in-time inventory for some of the critical stuff, which means that at the time of admission, we know that what kind of admissions are planned for the today, because most of the admissions are elective admissions, and based on that, inventories are also getting, you know, just-in-time. But what's happening with all of these, you know, smart pharmacies is that the cost is definitely rising. They are reducing margin. Everybody knows about DPCO. Yet we talk about technology within Medanta itself. We have a couple of technologies which are heterogeneous in nature. Despite having 1MG as a partner across locations, we are having customized solutions across each and every hospital, which we are trying to reduce to almost zero. Hopefully by end of next year, we should be having one application on cloud for each and every hospital and all the integrated application talking to the same application, one code base. And definitely with all of these, there are issues in patient experience and long waiting time. Last thing is that at least in Medanta, there are a few cases where IPD pharmacy is also involved with 1MG. So 1MG pharmacist guy have to interact not just with the clinician, but they have to interact with physiotherapists, with nurses for medical consumable and other stuff. Now, if we have to do all of that to ensure operational efficiency as well as patient experience and to scale it up across all the location, only solution is tech. That's why I'm part of Cohotech. I'm going to talk about 7 odd use cases which we have done only for pharmacy within Medanta Group. I'll talk about each of them in the subsequent slides. Experience is, you know, we all know about how e-commerce have been successful. All of the stuff which is there have been borrowed from e-commerce success in India, be it loyalty programs, be it refill reminders, be it pill reminders. But there are a couple of stuff which we have been doing very, very elegantly is around no waiting time. Medanta is 2.3 million square feet of a hospital, which means 23 lakh square feet, roughly 3,500 footfall on OPD per day. Otherwise, on a typical weekend, it is 80 to 90,000 footfall, including patient, attendants, and other people. Pharmacy is always a busy. We used to have 20 minutes of waiting time in the pharmacy. Now what's happening is that as soon as the patient is out from the doctor chamber, he's a choice. And if he says that, yes, he needs pharmacy from hospital, he get that bag in a minute when he reached the counter in the lower ground floor, in the ground floor. And apart from that, lot of awareness and education sessions are there, which are there in the medicines itself. Patient can note down the put down the name of the medicine and he get all the stuff which is there. A lot of other stuff which we are doing is that with the help of 1MG, there are, you know, apart from dosage strength, which is there in any pharmacy, we have too many, issues which come to patient and they do nothing else but keep calling a doctor that how do I eat this or how do I take this medicine. So what we have is that we have detailed video which are talking about interaction, not just between drug to drug, but also drug to food, how to take it, what are the do's, what are the don'ts, and a lot of educational videos are there. These are there in the multilingual, and thanks to 1MG, which we have been able to leverage both in their portal as well as in our portal. It's a sync which is there. What we also do is that cold chain products are there. They are already tagged. So at each and every point, both inverting, which means at good receive node, when the drug comes to the pharmacy, there are calibrated temperature guns which are monitoring the temperature at the time of dispensation. Any SKU which is a cold chain SKU, there is a blue color marking, which means that the guy who is dispensing it knows that how to pack it with the requisite material. Similarly, when you are transporting, there are other controls which are in place. Instead of monitoring this cold chain on a per hourly basis or having a manual register, what we have is there are remote monitors, there are IoT devices. So as soon as temperature goes below a threshold or above a threshold, alarm goes to, you know, control guys in the ops. This is another good stuff which we have done, is that correct put away. Very simple. Tech is never great. I'm a hardcore technologist for 27 years now, not a doctor. But I always say that it's always the technology which is, you know, great if it is applicability is great. So in this particular case, what we have done is that we have marked each and every SKU to a particular location in the shelf. So as soon as the order entry is carried out, we know that where this particular item would be. So what it needs to do is that at the time of good receipt, which means that when the items are coming into the inventory, you always have the same mapping. So put away is always right, which ensures error-free dispensation, faster tracking, and faster picking up, and correct storage. Typical stuff of Lhasa, drug with similar alphabets, same strength or similar strength, all those are taken care. This is an app which we have built with the help of our own in-house team and integrated with 1MG. What it means is it's a one single app for the patient. Roughly 20 lakh reports are downloaded from this app by patients in a year. And this is in production for last 3 years. It's a one-stop stop. Patient can order medicines. Doctors can, we'll see in the subsequent slides, doctors can also enter medicines in this, which goes to the 1MG in case patient is a member of the 1MG, and then it can be dispensed and it can be collected at the counter. This is a patient, that was the patient side, this is doctor side app. Last column is orders, where doctor can order medication, investigation, radiology, and procedures. Similarly, for medication side, it goes to 1MG, or patient has a choice to pick up any other pharmacies. This is also integrated not just to our pharmacy for IPD patient, but for OPD to 1MG stuff. In IPD also, we have typical discharge intimation which goes to 1MG in case patient is interested in picking up the medicine from 1MG. So before the discharge, patient is discharged, medicine is there at the patient bedside. Last is the smart OPD, where we are building. It's already in pilot stage within Medanta. It's a pure ML-based and AI-based smart OPD consult app, which is again integrated with 1MG. So any medication which is ordered, and there is a self-learning app, which means that based on the symptom, based on the doctor, it picks up the medication, and dosage and strength are entered by the doctor, and it goes to 1MG for prescription. Apart from that, definitely there are a few doctors. Roughly 50% of the doctors in Medanta still in the OPD. IPD is fully digitized, but paper-based OPD still runs for 50% of doctors. And there also we have, a click is done, click directly goes to 1MG back office. They digitize the prescription, and again, maker-checker concepts are there. Summary, how it is, you know, what we have done is that we have definitely measured the patient score. Patient score has improved by more than 50% in last one quarter.